video of my collection. Coins. Flagons. That whiskey. Wish that should be in there. It's first. It's sold. You know who you are. Who bought it. Up here we've got early glass. Yeah. Just checking the zoom in. Local bottles. The Hamilton is not local. The rest is. Nice. Seltzer in there. Laptop cards as well. Now I've got beer and another little ham on. And just mess. Then we've got patents, etc. Amber, Groves and Whitnall. I've got Amber Marble, Arble, Lee & Co. as well. Six McVeigh there. Amber Marble. Cod, Prairie Patent, and another one, Round Ended. A few stuff in there. There's a Warner's there, but that's just cut out of the shot. So, I apologise for that. More Cods and Patents, etc. there. This cucumber. Some more with a number bullet stopper there. Gingers and stouts. That one being the rarest. That was a pretty invigorating find, if you ask me. And creams, etc. And a few bits there as well. Not much special though. So yeah. There you go.